This is a quick programming note. Our exceptional news broadcasters that you are accustomed to seeing, Grant, Maddie, Austin, and Gwen, are currently unavailable. For the next couple of weeks, while we are not able to meet physically at New Salem Elementary School, I have to call the B team. Here at New Salem, the entire staff wishes you and your family good health. Be sure to check us out every Monday until we return to school for the latest updates.
Hey, good morning. Welcome back to another... Wait a minute. Welcome back to another strange day, not at New Salem Elementary School. These morning announcements are coming from a very socially acceptable distance from across your county, as I am currently painting my son's room.
Today is Monday, March 23rd, 2020. And it's the 58th day of quarantine.
Mom, you've only been out of school for a week.
It's only been a week? Ugh. Then I guess it's only the 6th day of quarantine. For regular lunch today, I guess ask your parents or your family, and I doubt there'll be any alternates. However, if you are in need of a lunch, we wanted to make you aware that free lunch pickup will only be on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of this week. However, each free meal bag will contain multiple meals. If you're picking up at the middle school location, pickup will be between 11 and 1. For the New Salem area, pickup will be between 12 and 12:30 at the Colonial Crossings, which is the cross section of Patriot Cannon and Eagleton. For the Paradise area, pickup will also be between 12 and 12:30 at the Chesapeake Estates at the old entrance located next to the mailboxes.
The temperatures today are in the mid 40s with lots of rain. But fortunately, here in our house, the temperatures are in the upper 60s with only a slight chance of smoke, depending on how much grilled cheese I burn at lunchtime. Here's Mrs. Stein with our birthday wishes.
If you've been living under a rock, you might not know that school was canceled last week. And because of that, we missed saying happy birthday to a few of our friends at New Salem. So we want to say an extra special happy birthday to Olivia Esterline, Amelia Dietrich, Addison Hartman, and Lauren Howard, Scarlett Ream, and Ella Trowbridge, Eva Zeck, Brian Wagaman, Samuel Wagaman, Miss Deb from the cafeteria, and our lovely kindergarten aide, Mrs. Becker.
Also wishing happy birthday to Ayla Edmonds, Peyton Paragoy, Logan Becker, my own Sean Bobbitt, Molly Lee, Grayson Spangler, Declan Messersmith, Kaylee Weathers, Henry Bond, the wonderful Mrs. Tolson, and the incredible, amazing Mrs. Harmon. Happy birthday to those friends celebrating this week.
I'm done watching TV. Not that I want to watch anymore. I don't think I want to play a game on an iPad. Oh. I'm gonna read a book.
Who runs the world?
Girls.
Girls. Check out this awesome rap from the one and only kid president who helped celebrate some amazing women.
All right, I got something for y'all today. This one goes out to all the awesome girls out there. And there's a long history of awesome girls. Here we go. I'm talking Susan B. Anthony, Gwendolyn Brooks, poetry, Anne Frank, Frida Kahlo, Ruby Bridges, Jackie O, Juliet, Gordon Lowe, Harriet, Peter Stowe, Sally Ride, went to space, Mary Bowser was a free slave, Maya Lynn, Tina Fey, Mother Teresa, Dorothy Day, Rachel Carson, Julia Child, Serena Williams, Cass Goswell, Nellie Bly, Jenny Goodall, Rosa Parks, Stood for All, Helen Keller, Marla too, and the watch Maya Angelou, Eleanor Roosevelt, leading in the White House, Beverly Cleary, Riding Ralph S. Mouse, Sandra Day O'Connor, referred to as Your Honor, Lady Bird Johnson, to Ruth Mocha Bronson, Rosalind Franklin, Harriet Tubman, Elizabeth Shirley Flynn, come on Stacey Allison, Amelia Earhart, fly around the world, talking awesome girls, I'm talking awesome girls.
Ooh, yeah, all right. These are some girls in the past that have made history. Now here's some girls who are making history right now. But first, I gotta take a drink.
Emma's just an awesome girl, always on a mission. Maddie is a rock star who also likes to listen. JoJo and Kayla, making good things happen. Josie is a funny girl, getting people laughing. Hannah changes everything, that's just who she is.
Leah likes to spread the love, she's an awesome kid.
Mama's making movies and she's gonna make a dent. Angel's in Uganda and she wants to be president. Linda's Aaron Erickson, and cool Lucy too. Brittany Brown, Riley Stone, Riley has some books for you. Olivia and Haley, spreading hope and helping out. The last kid, Governor, doing good without a doubt. Brennan is a brave mom, Haley got them pancakes on.
Gotta give Viv a hand, helping people make a stand.
Too many awesome girls, more than people think. I'm running out of air and I gotta get a drink.
I have a couple friends here that I've been taking care of, so I have been pretty busy, even though I'm not at school. SpongeBob, he came off a swing set, landed on his head. Can you believe it? He bumped his head pretty good, so I just put a nice big dressing on it, and I'll be calling Mom or Dad to make sure that they know that this happened. Want to make sure I'm communicating. Humpty Dumpty, he took a great fall. And as you can see, I'm trying to put it back together again. I've been washing my hands a whole lot, using hand sanitizer, trying to make sure I'm doing the right things to keep my hands clean. And you know, sing happy birthday twice when you wash your hands. I have Miss Bunny, and she came to me complaining that she had a scratch. She didn't know how she got it, and I'm not sure I could see it, but I put a Band-Aid on her and she seems much happier now. Take care, Miss Bunny. Over here I have a couple friends that are just not feeling so well. Been taking temperatures and making sure that they're okay. Have a couple here that I am checking their temperature right now, but it doesn't seem to be real high. And this poor little man, he just has a headache. So he's resting with an ice pack. Ice packs always seem to help. One more friend came to me complaining about a tummy ache. After he had some water to drink, you know what I always tell you to do, use the bathroom. And well, you know what I want you to do.
Yeah!
Just wanted to say hi and let you know that I'm doing okay. I hope you're all doing okay.
Hi, New Salem. I wanted to share some quick ideas that you could do outside during this time, and I wanted to share things that you could do in the garden. So Lola and I are here to give you three quick ideas. The first is come out to your garden area, and if you have a raised bed area, this is the perfect time to get started. You can start by planting plants that are leafy greens like Swiss chard or lettuce. Kale is also great at this time because they're cold hardy, and so they will withstand the cooler temperatures. If you don't have a raised bed or garden already started, an area that you could maybe work with, you could also try a sandbox garden. It's a great way to start a project and recycle. By using that sandbox, you could move that container wherever you needed it and could start similar plants right now. If that is not an option, you can also do things like container gardens. So this is a quick example of how you can recycle a planter and plant lettuces that you can bring inside if you notice the temperatures are gonna drop and get cooler. Another great idea would be to plant flowers, and these flowers are cold hardy as well, and these are pansies. So a great idea at this time, since we can't visit our loved ones like grandparents and neighbors, what would be so great right now would be to take a planter and take flowers to your loved one and let them know that you're thinking of them, and sit this on their porch with a quick little note. It's a great way to get you outside, do something kind for someone else. So this is an example of a small little greenhouse, and these I already had purchased previously. They have little peat pods inside, and you would put your seeds in those peat pods. So they look like this. You can order them online. you could also create your own. And so this would be a great time for you to use toilet paper rolls, because we certainly have lots of them right now. And I saw this idea online. You take your toilet paper roll and you use scissors and you simply make a few cuts, like about six of them. And when you do that, you fold your toilet paper roll underneath and create your own little mini pot. You fill it with soil and then you can put your same little seeds, whatever you choose, to start indoors, and then you can take them outside. So we wanted to just share some quick ideas to get you outside and planting. It's such a fun activity to do. Springtime is perfect and we're so excited to hear what you try.
Good morning, New Salem. Happy Monday. Harper, say hi. Hi. Harper's not feeling good. She has some teeth coming in, so I'm helping her feel better. But that gives me a great idea. We should be helping Harper's at home. How can you help at home? I have some ideas. Watch this. How many ways did I help at home? I can count a lot. I vacuumed the floor. I picked up the toys. I put the books away. I looked under the couch cushions. I can wipe the windows. I can do lots of things. How many ways can you help at home?
Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Sauls here from home. I have a quick message for you all about social distancing that I want you to remember. You are my fave, but are you contagious? The social distance rules say go 6 feet that way. You know I love you, but I just can't touch you. We can hug again, maybe someday, but go 6 feet that way.
Hi guys, it's Mr. Stremmel. I'm going to give you a quick suggestion on how you can help pass the boredom. One of the things I like to do with my kids who are 7, 5, and 2 is we like to use our imaginations and use iMovie and make little movies pretending we're our favorite characters from cartoons. So check out a little bit of what I'm talking about. So here we have Evan riding our imaginary Sven, and the storyline is I come swooping in and steal him, and the Great Gecko and Catboy have to come and rescue Evan. So they do their best at capturing me and getting Evan back.
I told you we would win.
So as you guys can see, nothing too fancy. I just encourage you guys to do the same. You use your imaginations, you know, borrow mom and dad's iPhone or iPad if they let you do so, and make your own movie. I'd love to see what you can come up with. All right, guys, have fun.
While you're staying at home to be safe and healthy, I hope that you're remembering to be resilient like Ruby. Do you remember what resilient is? What is resiliency? Resiliency is many things. Picking yourself up when you're down, trying your best even when something is hard, staying motivated and not giving up, having grit, determination, and a growth mindset. Bouncing back after a setback, mistake, or failure. And if you remember, Ruby has a little ball there to show that we can bounce back when things are hard. So if you're ever feeling sad or bored, here are some things that you could do. All right, be creative. You can paint a picture. Oh, my portrait of Mr. Schick. Go out and play. But not at nighttime. Your cat would like a walk. You can play with a pet. Ready, Fluffy? Go get it! Go get it! Read some books. Or one, or two, or a lot. Listen to music. Remember to balance your screen time with other activities that grow your brain and your body. Go outside and ride your bike. This is a lot more fun outside. play games with your family, or you can call your friends and family. Hi, Grandma, I miss you. What did you do today? So remember, we can all make the choice to bounce back, just like Ruby. All of us at NSC miss you, boys and girls, and we hope to see you soon. Take care.
Hi again. It would not be St. Patrick's Day without shamrock shake. So we are going to show you a quick way to make a shamrock shake at home. You need a couple scoops of vanilla ice cream. And then usually we like to use heavy whipping cream, but we're just going to go with good old milk. Right, milk. Just a drop of peppermint extract to give it that good minty flavor. And what color do we need?
Green.
So squeeze one drop in. So once we have our ice cream, our milk, food coloring, and mint extract in the cup, we are going to use our magic blender. I'm sorry, our magic bullet to blend this. You could use a blender too. So we'll pour it into a glass.
What about some for me?
That's all for you. Have to top it off with some
whipped cream.
And last but not least on top, we need a
cherry.
A cherry.
Hey boys and girls, Piper and I are gonna show you today why you should really keep your hands clean and wash them really, really good. So this paw has no soap on it. When we put it into the water with the germs, oh, the germs go right to it. Our next one, when we put soap on it, the germs go away. Make sure to wash your hands.
Wilder, what are we going to do?
Paint.
Hi, guys. I miss you all at school. While you guys are at home, Wilder and I have been having like our own little art class. This is Wilder. Say hi. Say hi. And now we're going to paint.
Wilder's been practicing using a paintbrush. Do dip, dip. And he dips his paint. The only difference between you guys and him is that we don't have to cover your chairs in a garbage bag. Oh, sometimes we bail on the paintbrush altogether. Don't eat it!
Hey, New Salem Elementary School, hope everything is cool. We are just doing some social distancing. We were working very hard this morning and we were just told by the governor that, that we are supposed to stay away from our buildings. So the buildings are officially closed now. And we are just getting some work together, so I'm just getting out here. I worked hard this morning at New Salem Elementary. It's my last day there for a while, I believe. I hope you guys are all staying safe and staying healthy. So I'm gonna just stay outside, get some fresh air. Notice the Dolphins throwing it to a Patriots fan. There he is. So we're just getting some fresh air outside. Hey, have a fantastic day. Have some fun with your family. Please stay healthy. Please follow the guidelines that the governor puts in place. Keep on top of your email. Please check our website at look for coronavirus information, and as well look for any emails for the staff or for the community about how things are going here. I hope you guys have a great day. Notice the spiral on this pass, please. Doesn't get any better than that. We love you guys. Peace out.
We wish we were having fun together right now. But let's take a look at some of the fun that we were having before we closed. I think you'll love seeing yourself and some of your friends and some of your teachers and all the great things that we were doing. Enjoy!
Na 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 na.
thank you for watching our broadcast today, probably in your pajamas. I'm ready to launch, but I don't think we're supposed to go anywhere. Have a great day, everyone. We miss you.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.